Hello friends, and welcome back to another episode of HowTo. So sometimes when you go on your PC or your laptop and you want to play a video file, it sometimes say file cannot be played or something like that. And that is because it's called, you need HEVC Codec for free. So HEVC Codec is basically something that plays high resolution videos. Well, you have to pay for that. It's quite expensive, like from the Microsoft store. But today I'm telling you how to get that for free. So let's get straight into this video. Okay, so as you can see here, you need to open a Google tab, and then on your browser you have to search HEVC video extension Windows 10 64-bit or whatever bit your PC or laptop is on. Well, my PC is 64-bit, but this link will also be in the description down below. So when you come to this website, you can see here it says download. So you press that, and you can see here there's like five links. We have to focus on the red ones because they're the one that you download, and this is a 64-bit one. And there's a 32-bit one, but choose whatever your computer is. Mine 64-bit, so press on the link, and then it downloads here, as you can see. You press. Well, I've already downloaded it to see if it really works, and it does, just a test. So it should say install. Just press install. And then it should go like this. It's gonna be quite quick. Then that is just it. Very, very quick and easy. So you close it, open your files. Let me see. I'll choose a clip. Okay, so like for example of this clip, you need HEVC Codec for this clip, because before you need it, it says file could not be played, and on my editor it could not be played. So now it's working perfectly fine. And yeah, this is really, really easy. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications. And I will see you guys next time. We'll be right back.